who he is at work in our world, loves us, loves all of creation. And then the last one, I think two, let's do the last one together. Okay. Christmas Eve, light the Christ candle. One that all lit. Yes, now I just want you to take a second and look at this, look at all this light. Now look back here at all these candles. Look here at all these lights. Look at our light everywhere on the side of the candles there. Go outside, out front, you see a bunch of lights beneath. We say that Christ is the light of the world, and we represent that light with all these candles on Christmas Eve. So every time you see the light, you can remember that it's Christ. Christ, a reminder that Christ is with you.
Will establish and uphold the justice and the right of the earth. great for people and bringing good news, great joy for all people. To you is born this day in the city of David, Savior, who is the Messiah, the Lord. This will be a sign for you. You will find a child wrapped in bands of cloth and lying in the manger. And suddenly there will come the angel, multitude of heavenly hosts, praising God and saying, "Glory to God in the highest heaven, and on earth peace among those who have faith."
Thank you. There are